emerged from the turnpike was murder, but it's never a cinch. It was Friday at 5 and no one was given an inch. They squeezed and they edged and they glared, half of them clearly impaired by rage or exhaustion, the rest were just grumpy as hell. Somewhere near Patterson, everything slowed down to a crawl. The all-new station was thanking someone for the call. It was a van from St. Agnes's choir. There was a nun out there changing a tire. By the time they got by her, tempers were out of control. They all hit the gas in a dash for position, bobbing and weaving, flashing their high beams and flipping the bird, screaming obscenities, a murderous horde, hell bent on Saturday. And so they continued westbound and into the sun. Law and decorum constraining nary a one. By then it was devil may care, not one even vaguely aware that they'd come all the way to the Delaware water gap. How did it happen? They'd all missed their exits. How did it happen? Was it some kind of vortex? And in they all went, bumper to bumper, faster and faster, no sign of a trooper. And in they all went, like sheep to the slaughter, bankers and carpenters, doctors and lawyers, and in they all went. Families in minivans, Reagan Republicans, weekend militiamen, they followed the river and rounded the bend between Minsey and Tammany and into their destiny. Line and ambush, right there before them, the angry old sun, right on the horizon. Sister Maria tightened the bolts of despair. She said a quick prayer and put the old van into gear. Thank God the traffic was light. If she hurried, she might not be late for the evening's performance at the state penitentiary. There was her choir, altos and baritones, basses and tenors, and carties and crack dealers, mobsters and murderers, husbands and sons, fathers and brothers. And so it began in glorious harmony, softly and tenderly, calling to you and me with the interstate crying way off in the distance. And the sun going down through the bars of the prison. They poured out their souls, they poured out their memories, poured out their hopes for what's left of eternity. And Sister Maria her soul like a prism, the light of forgiveness on all.